This is AP News Minute. Residents of the southern part of Texas bracing for Dolly. Forecasters say the tropical storm could strengthen later this week. The coastline is now under a hurricane warning. The eye of the storm about 400 miles east of Brownsville. It's headed west at about 16 miles an hour. An accused war criminal has been captured after more than a decade on the lam. Belgrade officials say Radovan Karadzic was arrested in a sweep by Serbian security forces. The former Serb leader has been indicted by a UN tribunal for genocide during the Bosnian War. The mother of a missing Florida girl is due in court later today. Casey Anthony is facing neglect and obstruction charges for reporting her two-year-old daughter missing more than a month after she disappeared. Anthony's mother says her daughter knows who has the little girl, but not where that person is. Big break in the salmonella case. The FDA says a jalapeno from this plant was contaminated with the same strain of the bacteria as the one linked to a nationwide outbreak. The factory has recalled all of its fresh peppers since that discovery. Brian Thomas, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.